Hello, and welcome to Modalys' first tutorial. Today, we'll apply a force to a string. So, here, I open Modalys. I'll make a new buffer. I'll go to File, New, or I can use the shortcut Command N. Every command we'll send to Modalys have to be written between two parentheses. Let's make a new workspace by typing new. The new Modalys built-in function clears the Modalys workspace and destroys all objects that you might have previously built. You should start every Modalys script by writing new. We will now create our string. It will be a monodirectional string, which means a string that vibrates in only one direction. We'll store that string in a variable called myString. We could give it any name. So, setf, myString is the name of my variable. Inside those parentheses, I'll call the function makeObject and give it as an attribute monoString. Don't forget the quote. Don't forget to check the parentheses. Moving the cursor will highlight the matching pair. To interact with our string, we'll need to create an access to it. So we'll define another variable, setf, called myStringAccess. Inside those parentheses, we'll make an access, makeAccess. That will access my string. My string is the variable that we've just defined above. It will be in the middle of the string, 0.5, and the third parameter is trans0. Again, don't forget the quote. The trans0 parameter is the transversal along the x-axis. As our string only moves in one direction, this is the only choice we have, the force connection. To move our string, we'll need to apply a force to it. So, we'll make a connection. I open and close parentheses, make connection, and this connection will be a force, don't forget the quote, and that force will access to my string access, which is the variable we've just defined one line above. That force, we will give it a constant of 1 newton. Finally, we'll listen to our instrument. So, all you have to do is to plug our output point in the axis we have created. Make point output where on my string axis, which is the variable we defined earlier. We will run that script for 2 seconds. And we will play it. You can run the script by going to Script, then Run Script, or simply typing Command Y. Now, don't forget to save the file. Command S or Save. Now I'll save it on my desktop and I'll call it my string .mos. Here it is. Still working. Great. So, now you can try to change the access point to our string. For example, my string access was in the middle of the string. I can change it to 0.1, 0.2, 0.3, 0.4, 0.5, etc. Of course, I cannot go over 1, because it will be bigger than my string. Error! So, to make a script in Modalys, first we need to make a new workspace. Then we build a monostring, which was an object that we store in a variable called myString. After that, we made an access to myString, which pointed wherever we wanted to. On our case, it was in the middle of the string, on the trans 0, because it was a monostring. And we called it myStringAccess. To move the string, we made a false connection to myStringAccess, which is here, with a constant value of 1 newton. And finally, we made an output point to myStringAccess. We can change the output point to myStringAccess. For example, I can make another string access that I will call myStringAccessOut, make access, and the value will be 2.2, and here it will be myStringAccessOut. So the input point and the output point are in two different places. In the next video, we learn how to improve this script and changing some parameters. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, you can thumb up or subscribe. For any questions, suggestions, or remarks, please feel free to leave a comment below.